full-time weatherman out of Charleston, South Carolina. He has more than 20 years of service, and this is one of his last shows before he retires, so let's give him a big hand. And is bringing with him the colors of our country.